Hey everyone, this is Panare, your life strategist coach. Today, I will share with you my truth about work-life balance and how to embrace it. The concept was born due to a constant progression of our work lifestyle with higher expectations, such as peak performances and extra hours in our daily life at work. We became workaholics, and some entrepreneurs would say that it's normal. Wouldn't it be better to work with quality rather than quantity? First, we have to understand our environment. We usually are not the same person in life and business. But nowadays, people tend to mix the two because of the connections we need to create through our businesses. It is more and more difficult to part of it. To do so, do not forget your goals in business. Do not incorporate any personal interest or emotional state. Don't take things personally. Your clients are not your friends. They buy you, your brand, services, products. They have expectations. For example, as a coach, my clients can have access to my knowledge, skills, support, understanding, wisdom, and kindness to take them from where they are to where they want to be. And if I would be a friend, I wouldn't personally be able to improve their potential and help them grow, help people a positive effect change because of the emotional connection I would have with them. My own feelings would compromise my ethics. Does that make sense? So business is rational. It's logical. It follows a model. The ideal scheme is to think with your head, but express yourself in your business with your heart to be authentic. Do not tell people what to do if you don't do it yourself. You should be the example that people will follow. Everything you say, you do, and act must be congruent, in alignment. In life, it is rather a question of cultivating mindfulness in the present moment to enjoy each moment, have fun, and taking care of yourself, mind, and body. Create morning and evening rituals to remain positive in all circumstances. It is a question of not being drowned by the negativity of what can happen in life and keep ourselves out of any disruptions. How can we do that? By mastering our emotions. And don't forget to breathe, stretch as much as you can during your working day. It only takes 2 minutes. Find what is good for you and nurture you to fuel your energy and creativity. So if you have any question or comment about this, feel free to leave it here or by sending me a private message. Take care of yourself, and I wish you a lot of success.